up, my Mario Maker fanatics? I am Kirky, and this is Mario Maker 2, better known as Super Red Ripper 7 World. What? We're still playing that? Of course we are. Until we get through it anyway. Or die in horrible frustrations, we'll see which happens first. In any case, we are indeed playing Super Red Ripper 7 World. Nope! that scared me. Let's get started. We are starting off World 7, 75 lives, 9 coins, and a 1 ninja, apparently. No clue what that means. Spelunking and Swinging Claw Cave. Oh my god, I gotta finish my Terraria series. Thank you for reminding me of that. Oh my god, let's see what we get for power. I give up. One more time. Okay, no. Seriously, this can't be that hard. Why? Why is this the most impossible thing in the world? What is this witchcraft? Why? this isn't that hard. Oh, come on, you jerk. Now you're just trolling me. God, I hope I don't die in this stage. We will be doomed forever if I do. I'm waiting for him to get up and around here because I want to do that. Ooh. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We can count to 8, apparently. Don't you? Oh, good. They just don't care. They defy all physics and laws and gravities. In any case, if you remember last part... Ooh, if I go down here, I'm dead, aren't I? Am I dead? Oh, yeah, definitely. If he's turning back, I'm turning back. 30 coin. I have to sacrifice my power up. You know what? Let's do it. I'm going to die. Yep. God damn it. Now I gotta get that stupid thing again. God damn it. It's clear that you are evil. That is all I'm going to say on that. The fact that you made that so hard to get just shows me you are pure evil. I'm still going for this. But this time... Oh God, I can't jump up that way to get out. Oh, that was scary. Please don't kill me. Oh no, not again. At least this one should be easier. Oh no. Nope, I've lost my chance. I really want that. Yes. Do we need to be up there is the question. The answer appears to be yes. Yes, we do. Damn it! Well, double nuts. Why are there so many of these jerks? Yeah, well, you know what? At least the boot did served its purpose, right? It kept us alive for a hit. And then we get a fire flower to boot. Now we can start just burning. No, of course not.
Of course not, because that would be too convenient. Too convenient, I say.
Oh, God, now you're just asking me to die. Ah, ha, ha, I don't like this. Ah, ha, ha, screw you. Screw you. Please catch me! I just jumped randomly and hoped for the best right there. No exaggeration. I just jumped and hoped for the damn best. I didn't try to time that out or anything. Whoa, sniped him. I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna complain a little bit because these scare me. Something fierce. Oh, God. I think these are meant or made in a way that it's almost... I'm pretty sure I got stuck there. But I feel like they're made in a way that... I can step on these, right? Yeah, we can. I'm pretty sure it's made in a way that... Oh, God. We're gonna die going back up here. Can I walk into the... Oh, good. I don't have to worry. I don't have to worry. Can't slide, though, confirmed. Well, you missed your chance to put a 30 coin down there to make me actually try for that. Otherwise, I'm not risking it. Screw that noise. No! I thought that was a wall it was gonna bounce off of! Damn it! Oh, this is starting off so horribly wrong all around. If you wanna see me suffer in your stages, link them in the comments with the links. I don't think that made any sense. Leave the stage ID in the comments down below, but even better is Twitter and YouTube. Or no, not YouTube, Twitter and Google. Google what? Oh my god, my words. I think my brain is dying on me here. Too much digging. That's the problem, guys. Too much digging. Hey, you... Oh, you guys can't see him. He's there behind my leg. Sebastian snoozing. I heard him meow before the recording started, and I asked him what he wanted, and he meowed again. I guess that's what he wanted, was to snooze. I should have probably taken the time to get a few of these coins. I don't trust you, Pipe. Every time I don't trust the pipe, it's one I have to go down. Every damn time. Never frickin' fails. I like how the house switches are lit up. Oh my god, I'm talking like I'm four now.
I like how the light switches are lighted up, and they look so pretty.
God, terrible. And no, yes, I don't know. That is what I sound like when I was four. I mean, could be. I don't know. You know, funny enough, please don't kill me. Of course, I asked them not to kill me and they just parted the damn seas to make sure I died. Of course. I like that you give a fire flower and then, you give a fire flower in an area that you can't actively use it on the enemies. Nice touch. Such a troll move. May not be intended to be a troll move, but it's totally a troll move. You give people fire flowers just so they can't use it. So trollish. I will get this and I'm going all out on it this time. No! There we go. God, it's almost impossible to do that just going straight across to the right. In fact, it might be. Oh no! That's hardly fair. Come on, dude. Come on. Come on, I feel so ripped off over that one. Either way, they're beating their faces off the wall. We got a 1-up, so I'm not going to complain. Subscribe for that 1-up. Desperate for the subs. God. It's not the type of thing you're supposed to say. It makes you look bad. At this point, you know. Oh, can't say anything more than that. Can't say anything more than that. No, in all seriousness, though. I did start to touch on the last time, or at the end of the last video, you heard a call. Yeah, it was typical. Doesn't matter how old you get, you're still a baby in your mom's eyes type deal. So it was my mother called to see how I was doing, stuff like that. I told her about the water situation. In true mother fashion, she started freaking out and getting worried over it and stuff. It's like, this stuff happens. Doing my best to get it done. She said, is there anything I can do? Well, maybe I could come over and help you dig. She's like, no. Like, she's not in the best of shape. And I don't mean that physically or physic-wise. I mean, like, but she's not in the best of shape. Like, she has... My migraines are one thing, but everything wrong with her is something else type deal, you know? She has fibromyalgia, some other stuff that I don't feel comfortable mentioning because it's without her consent. But the fibromyalgia in particular, it's actually twisting her body out of shape, right? So her elbows in particular, she always forgets to show me, but she's mentioned it a couple times. And with the pain that she talks about being in, I fully believe it. I don't know why she'd have any reason to lie. But her elbow is actually turning inside out. What I mean is, instead of her elbow being here, it's slowly rotating around to come this way. That's how something like that can mess your body up. I don't know where I'm going. I'm following these, and they're not really taking me anywhere in particular. But yeah, maybe I should have followed the arrows this whole time instead. Well, we got an extra life out of it anyway. End of celebration once we found our way. Probably more like a holy freak finally found his way through this. It wasn't that hard. I wasn't paying attention, guys. You know this. Come back here, please. I could use your help getting to the top. This is why I like the Mario or Super Mario World Mario. You can do this. And you can substitute yourself in for, you know, fake talks, right? Although, who talks like this? I don't. Oh, nope. Can't do that anymore. Oh. Ooh, that bothered my head. Don't do that if you're easily able to, or if you can trigger migraines easily. Holy frig. No, like seriously, holy frig. Whew, that was bad. That was so much worse than it should have been. Either way, we're going to roll back this way and go down to here. But yeah, she definitely worried about it all. It's like, I basically got a week to get this done type deal. If I don't get this done this week, then pretty good chance I'm not going to have water this winter. My last ditch effort will be head into town and buy 300 feet of pipe, which will be like $600, because a foot of pipe is not cheap. And I haven't priced it yet, if I'm gonna be honest. But back ages ago when Dad did it, it was a couple hundred bucks to get all the pipe he needed, I think. So if it was like a couple hundred for him back then, and this is back, oh god, this is back, I think 1984. I was 1 year old when the pipe was put in, down through there. It went into the older house then. So we need to work our way up through there. But yeah, I think I was a year old. You know what? I'm gonna risk this. That wasn't so risky. I'm gonna get so many levels of loss. There's so many arrows going so many different ways. I'm going over here and nope. Stop it! It was like it was turning them on and off too. Ha! Okay. Up through. Thank you. I wouldn't trust getting all those coins over there though. And boom, checkpoint. I feel like we missed a bunch of stuff by not going back though. Oh well. Ghost houses are tricky wickets as they are, right? Don't want to mess around with them too much. Alright, so we can turn the on-off switch on or off here, which looks like we may have to do if we want to get up there. Ooh, we have this jump. That'll do it. Oh, shoot. I feel like I just skipped out on a lot of this ghost castle. Oh, I feel like I skipped out on most of this ghost castle by doing that. Oops. Oh, ah, damn it. Oh, no. I almost died there. You know what? Can I do the... No. Mario. Whatever. I was trying to do the damn dive. I wanted to see if I could dive into the bottom of the flagpole. Although I think he would have hit the blocks down under, or just below. Either way. Someone, at least I wasn't the only one to cheese it. Dr. Frickin' Jerkface there did. And I didn't like it, despite the fact I went up on it. Oh, that's frustrating. You know I like the stage, though, all the same. I like to leave a like if I can. Okay, let's see what's up next. In any case, oh, my nose won't start itching. Or start itching. Won't stop itching. Jeez. Marauding Moles in the Mine Shaft. Wasn't there already one titled something similar to this? Huh. I feel like there was. Chain Chomp. No, thank you. You can eat my mushroom if you want to. I don't need it that bad. I'll get like one more coin out of this. Got two. Nothing up there. Okay. Let's do this for realsies then. No time to use that. Although that may have been just as quick. Because that wasn't half as quick as I was expecting it to be. See, I can speed run if I want to. As long as it's a straight path and it'll go for... Or don't stop. Quit chasing me! I don't stop for anything. Oh, screw you. Screw you. I saw what you're going for there. Go away. You guys all go off there too. I want down through this. Why didn't... There was two of them up there. I don't know what happened to the other guy to make him not come. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can't go too fast here. Oh, this is a jerk move, man. Can they get up here? No, they can't. Belly bumps. Look at the belly bumping brothers. Belly bumping trio. Look at that, right on the other side of the checkpoint. What luck. I've never understood why they put the attack button. Ooh, accidental one up. I will take that. Can I have an accidental two up? Does not seem like it. But I don't know why they've ever decided to put the jump or the spinny jump along with fireballs like that. It's never made much sense to me. Alright. Oh, that's a sound. But I've got this, so they don't stand much of a chance. I want my 30 coin. We've been proving lately that we're above average, right? So boosh! Oh, that was sort of satisfying. I should have bounced my way across all these guys and got an extra one up or two. Oh well. Can't leave these ones alive. We'll wipe out the whole family. Oh man, that makes me sound even worse than I am. Ha! Wait. No, that came out wrong. Oh, well. Nice bonus room. Oh, awesome. 2 1-ups? Awesome. 3 1-ups? Even more awesome. I will take 3 1-ups happily. Last 2 strays and we're good. Boosh. Look at those skills that I just skipped by for you guys because I struggled to get all those coins big time. Okay. I can do this one. Oh, oh God. I kind of want those last 2 coins too. So, oh. Could you imagine just bashing your skull in to get $2? I mean, as common as the coins are around here, that's got to be what they're worth, like $1 each. Maybe not even. These might be worth pennies, and that's why it takes 100 of them for a 1-up. 100 of them equals $1, and $1 is a 1-up. I don't know what the hell I'm saying at this point. I think I've lost it. Oh, well. We got one more stage, and as soon as they let me move, we'll jump into it. This one feels like it's going fast. It is going fast. We're only 18 minutes, guys. Lidwig's Leaky Lair. Now, I do find it funny, though, harking back on the water yet again. It was just 5 days before mine went out. Or no, not even 2 days it was. My mother had her water go out, too, and it was out for 5 days. And I would have loved it. Mine was only out for 5 days. But, yeah, she was telling me about that at one point, and... That's how she goes, right? Oh, God! Do you want to do the rest up, friend? Thank you. I was going to jump down in there because I thought I was going to have to. You know what? You can screw off, Kamek. Or Magic Koopa, as they are in this. Is there no more lava to come up, or how low is it? Oh, God! I knew that was going to happen, too! The second I went down, it would be right there. I want to see what's in this. Ooh, 1-up. Boy, this is a risky move. That lava seems like it raises fast when it does start raising. So is this showing me the... Oh, yeah, it is. Show me the cutoff line. Like, you have to be above this line. Okay, now we know. I'm gonna have to take that lower route, though. Sucker. Lava, please. Thank you. Now, the question is, can I safely do this? Oh my God, thumbs up for that. Holy ghost, that, would you quit chasing me down? You're dead. I didn't give him a squish. I just blew him up. I hit him so hard. But that was some extreme luck right there. Oh God, what? I was expecting there to be something to land on. I'm not sure how to get that one. God, that coin's a lot safer to get if you do it in the intended way. Stop disappearing on me. Actually, maybe I should have kept one of them around. Because, oh God. There could have been a potential they could have turned one of those into something I could have used, right? I could have maybe thrown a shell down in there if they turned it into a Koopa or something along those lines. Oh well, either way, we're here. No idea how to get, ooh, this would work. This would work. I didn't know I was going to have to backtrack to get any of these. No one told me that. Now I know the secrets. Oh, damn it. If I would have been under that, that would have killed me, right? I have to assume. Why does Mario look so stupid sitting to the side like this? Sorry, Nintendo. Oh, frig, I thought I died. Sorry, Nintendo. Mario, Super Mario World Mario looks kind of weird sitting like this. Okay, so you want us to go down for sure. Okay. All right, let's go down this one. Why? That was like the worst possible thing that could have happened right there. I'm going through door number one. Oh, damn. Don't take door number one is what we freaking learned right there. So that thing goes over the right and goes for door number one or slot number one or hole number one. So I am going through door number three. This is 4. 4 works even better. 4 kills it. Now we'll spin our shell around. I don't know what the point of this is, but it's making us bounce in a very awkward way. Oh, do we risk it? We'll risk it once. Oh, there's not much risk here, friends. Not much risk there at all, actually. Oh, great. Now we got jerkweed following us. Come down the lava. Wait, what? This is weird. That was weird. What was that? Aw. I was hoping the lava would just melt him away. I'm getting you before I go on, you damn jerk. That does not work here. Stop. Go, 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 go. That was a risky move. Of course. Of course you would throw another fireball out. Did you no good, though, because I got past it before it became... Damn it. Thought I screwed up because I started... But wait. Wah! Why are you floating weird? What was that? Get away from me, floating McFloaterstein. What the hell was that? Do they always do that? I've never seen them do that. You, floating McFloaterstein, can die. I'm out of here. That threw me off. It was like he had wings, but he didn't have wings, you know? That was weird. Really weird. Now, what's here that can kill me? I don't trust what I can't see, and I can't see the ground, or couldn't see the ground. We didn't get our one up.
Hey, Tobes. Hey, Sebastian. Yeah.
So, anyone that hasn't watched some of the, or that's watched some of the videos that I've mentioned Toby in and not the later ones, he's doing a lot better now. After I record this video, I'm going to have to give him his medicine, but yeah, I think he's actually fully healed now. He's, so yeah, I suppose, well, there's no time. He was poisoned, don't know whether it was intentional or accidental. Got him to the vet in time to get him medicine, and he's now recuperating. Medicine's almost gone. He's in a much better place, much better mood. He's feeling better. He's more energetic than he's ever been. And he's actually playing with the kittens on, which makes me really happy. So yeah, I think I caught you up in like 15 seconds. In any case, if you can't tell, we are on World 8. So this is where we're going to end things. So you know the drill at this point. You want to help me on the way to insert subs here. Subscribe, that button down below. Much appreciated. Don't forget to check out some of my other series. Sunshine Manor is something I'm currently going through. It's a new game, just came out. Creators of Camp Sunshine. Yeah, the creators of Camp Sunshine have made this game, so I'm hoping it'll be good. Camp Sunshine, if you haven't tried it, I'd suggest getting it. You can probably get it on the Switch. It's available on PC for sure. I've done a Let's Play on it if you want to watch through that. A lot of horror references. Really fun game. Scary for a 2.5D RPG Maker style game. Very good. It's very good. In any case, I don't think I have too much left to say. Check out these videos off the side. Check out the videos in the description. Check out the videos wherever they happen to may be. And yeah, see you guys in the next one.